Wait, you hear that? It's quiet. It's too quiet.
Wait, don't go in. There's something fishy about this. Hey guys, I made fish for lunch.
The name is Bond, Sigma Bond.
I thought we were doing a song.
But I thought we were making a movie.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that.
We're gonna talk about buffers. We're gonna find out how they use their medication. We're gonna talk about buffers. We're gonna show you why, where they're used all around the nation. Buffers maintain the pH of soil solutions. They are usually clear and reduce drug degradation. Buffers are used to bind drugs and reduce size. They just help us out whenever we are ill. We're gonna talk about buffers. We're gonna find out how they're used in medication. We're gonna talk about buffers. We're gonna show you why they're used all around the nation. Buffers control the strength of your prescriptions by limiting the amount of those active ingredients. Buffers have a capacity of neutralization. This depends on the acid-base concentration. We're gonna talk about some buffers. We're gonna find out how they're used in medication. We're gonna talk about some buffers. We're gonna show you why they're used all around the nation. You can find the pH using the Hasselbalch equation. Now you know how they use it around the nation. Buffers help us avoid unwanted side reactions. So just be careful when deal with medication. We're gonna talk right now. Buffers, we're gonna talk right now. Buffers. We're gonna talk about some buffers. We're gonna show you why they're used in medication. Buffers help keep control. We're talking about buffers. Buffers. We're talking about buffers. Buffers help keep control. They help vary drug strength and provide pill coatings. Yes, we're talking about buffers. Buffers help keep control. They help vary drug strength and provide pill coatings. Yes, we're talking about buffers. We're gonna talk right now. We're talking about some buffers. We're gonna tell you how we use them. Buffers.